Hi, I'm Pat Warren. Some Maryland lawmakers proposed setting up a commission to set limits, maximums, on how much state programs, health plans, and pharmacies can charge for the most expensive brand name drugs. The state already has a similar commission that oversees how much hospitals can charge. Stay tuned to WJZ for more.